What's up, YouTube? My name is Janisha. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back. And yes, I'm in my bonnet today because I'm just cooking. So it is what it is. You got anything to say about?
I don't like the bonnet.
I ain't think so. So today we are cooking some wings. We got like, there's like about 70 wings. 60, 70 wings we're gonna cook up. I'm gonna fry some and I'm gonna air fry some and I'm gonna toss them in sauce. But I'm gonna show y'all how I like to cook my wings. They come out A1, better than B Dubs, better than Kickbacks, better than Hooters. And y'all can make them at home and it's cheaper. It's cheaper. Y'all know we all about the cheap eats at home. Say hey. Say hey. He ain't gonna smile. He ain't gonna smile. All right, y'all. So this pan of wings has been unthawed, washed, soaked, and patted dry. I like to wash my wings in cool water and white vinegar to make sure they're clean. Once you rinse all of that off, you have to make sure you pat them dry. That's an important step. So this is, I think, 25 of my wings, and then I have the rest still in the bowl in the sink. But this is what I'm going to start with. These are my seasonings. Of course, we have salt, pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, and I'm going to use Tony's on some and Slap Your Mama on some. Some people use both. I don't use both. I think that's a little too much, you feel me? But do what you do. I'm going to do some in buffalo sauce and some in some sweet honey barbecue. And then, of course, I have my celery and also my ranch in the fridge. So let's get started. To coat your wings, I like to do Texas Pete and some yellow mustard. And what that does is it puts a coating for either your flour to bind or just for all of your seasonings to stick on while they're in the air fryer. In my opinion, it definitely makes a difference and your wings don't dry out. If you're doing the air fryer method or just the regular frying method, do a little more mustard. And the hot sauce does help add a little more flavor. You don't taste the heat at all, if that's something you're worried about. You don't taste the heat at all. It adds more flavor and helps everything stick. And helps combine everything together real well.
Cheesy is ABC, simple as 1, 2, 3. Get down with UGK, Pepsi, B, U, S, B. Cheesy is ABC.
Paul McCartney, the lawyers couldn't stop the slaughter of them pockets, had to tie to a rocket.
All right, y'all, I'm gonna pull the air fryer out and I'm gonna shake off the excess and line these wings up. So you don't wanna put them on top of each other. You want just a flat line. And you wanna put the air fryer on 400 degrees for 20 minutes. Halfway through, you're going to give them a flip to make sure that both sides get crispy. I like to try to fit as many as I can in here at one time since it does take 20 minutes. If you have a stronger air fryer, it might not take that long. But again, like I said, I do like mine with a crisp on it. We're gonna do 400 degrees for 20 minutes. And so for what's being fried, I like to use this chicken batter. And we're gonna dump some of this in the Ziploc bag. Alright, so now y'all see I'm starting to season my second batch of wings. I'm going to repeat the exact same process over. I just put my new batch in that same empty pan. Repeating the same thing. When you're frying your chicken, you're going to want to fry them till they start floating up to the top. If you want a little more crisp on them like I do, let them stay in a little while longer and take them out to drain, and they are perfect. One, two, three, get down with UGK, Pepsi B, U, S, B, cheesy as ABC, simple as one, two, three, get down with UGK, Pepsi B, U, S, B, cheesy as ABC, simple as one, two, three, get down with UGK, Pepsi B, U, S, B, cheesy as ABC, simple as one, two, three, get down with UGK, Pepsi B, U, S, B.
get to choose it. Lover never fuck without a rubber. Never in the sheets like it on top of the cover. Money on the dresser, drive a compressor. Top notch hoes get the most, not the lesser. Trash like the fuck for $40 in the club. Fucking up the game, bitch, it gets no love. She be cross country giving all that she got. A thousand a pop, I'm pulling Bentleys off the lot. I smashed up the gray one, bought me a red. Every time we hit the parking lot, we turn head. Some hoes wanna choose, but them bitches too scary. Your bitch chose me, you ain't a pimp, you a fairy.
Alright, so right now I'm taking some of the air fried wings. Y'all see that perfect color on them? They got a little crisp to it, and I'm going to add some sauce to the bowl and shake them up to sauce them. I sauced some air fried wings, and I sauced some of the fried wings. Y'all know how they got naked sauce and breaded sauce. So, yeah, y'all, that's what I did. They all came out real good. This really is wings four different ways, as y'all can see. Everything was really good. If y'all try this, let me know. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Love y'all.